Hello and welcome back to another video for Final Fantasy XIV with me, Mione. Today we are looking at the wings. This is a new fashion accessory added in patch 5.4, and this will mark the first video of my 5.4 coverage. We had a wonderful live stream today covering the 5.4 storyline, which I won't talk about, which I advise you go check out yourself on the channel. So if you come to the Gold Saucer and go to the prize claim vendor, you'll see that you can see if there's any new things. It's actually off prize claim 2, this particular item. If you tick this box, you'll find it instantly. And you'll see Angel Wings. These are going to cost you 500,000 MGP. So if you're doing your Fashion Report minigame every Friday, which we do videos on, or follow it off of Kaiko Star's wonderful documentation on Twitter and Reddit, then you will get this in no time at all. As you can see, I've got over 5 million MGP. And yes, we're going to get ourselves some angel wings. It says, perhaps a little too realistic. Perhaps it would be wise to look out for a newly wingless angel seeking revenge, used to acquire a pair of angel wings. So there's actually an orchestra and roll as well that you can see there. Look at that in another video. But for now, we're going to spend 500,000 to show off these wings. We're going to hide our weapon as well, because no doubt that will conflict. So these are the wings. We simply use these, and then it adds a category to the fashion accessories. You see this? So normally you've got your spell book, which for some reason is tiny, and you have under general, you have, where is it? There's usually a button. Did they move it? Anyway, you can access this from character fashion accessories, and if you go on here, you can see all of your umbrellas and things. There is actually two new parasols we're going to be looking at as well, but you've got angel wings over here, so we're going to put those there and I'll show you what those look like. Let's go somewhere nice and away from other people for a few seconds. The lighting in the Gold Saucer is not amazing, so we'll change our place in a moment. I just wanted to show you. So you just simply press the button, and like a parasol, it summons the wings. Now, unlike the angelic attire, which is obviously glamour-related, this is just a buff. Much like the parasols, you cannot use this in combat. You are in accessory in use, as you can clearly see here. One of the benefits of this, then, is that this looks way more realistic and has actual motion associated with it than that of an angelic attire. They're also stuck to the back of your character, and they've done their utmost at Square Enix to actually make them look, I'd say, pretty good. These are the sort of angel wings I would have hoped to have had with the original angelic attire itself. So if we jump a little bit, you'll see that they open. See, look how animated those are in comparison. Also, if you walk around, you'll see that they are fully animated as well. They sort of bob around. And if we run, then a side-by-side animation. So they're still like a fixed object, but they have some movement associated with them. So they're a lot more realistic, if that's even a word we can use to describe angel wings, than anything else. I'm very, very, very pleased with these, personally. I think they look really good. And of course, 500,000 MGP isn't that much in the grand scheme of things. One thing, obviously, is disappointing, is that we're not going to be able to use any spells, you know, once we're under the influence of a fashion accessory button, which is sad. So we can't run dungeons with a set of angel wings, sadly. But where you lose out on that, you make up for the fact that you can hang around in public places with wings and flap about, which looks quite nice, I think. It's a nice little RP element. A lot of people like playing as angels and demons. I personally would love to see a one-winged angel, or maybe some black wings, that would be nice. Let's go somewhere that's a little bit more, you know, bright. Right then, I thought this would be as good a place as any. It's nice and bright in here. This is obviously the instance to do with the Pixie Beast Tribes that's fully completed. Here's what the wings look like then in proper light. Beautiful. I love this, absolutely. Of course, the usual restrictions apply. To this, you can't mount with the fashion accessories, but you can do certain emotes, of course, and gestures and smiles and things. So the limitations are still there, but you've still got, you know, a lot less. I think these are absolutely beautiful. A lot of people are going to say, oh, Wings, it's just an RP thing. It doesn't add anything to the game. Personally, I think this is fantastic. I've wanted Angel Wings for the longest time that are like this, and I'm very, very happy that we finally got them. Just to show you, of course, you cannot interact with any spells or anything, but your full use of emotes should work, apart from dances and things that will move your character, because of course they're not rigged with the wings themselves. But basic things, you know, like kneeling, that sort of stuff, non-persistent things should work. You know, you can laugh and do all of the things you normally would. You know, nothing too crazy. Obviously, consider stuff like that. Can we do a backflip? We can even do a backflip, look. It just seems to me like the special menu doesn't really work that well. A backflipping angel. Yes. Yes. But we can't be a dead angel, sadly. As much as I'd like to. Can we do squats? No, you see, look. Special menu is just not something that works. Which is unfortunate. But at least we can have weird expressions and do some of this stuff. Victory and battle stance don't work either. Because those are like... Yeah. So I guess just play around, see what works for you. I could be an angry angel. I could be like, don't look at me angel. I could be an upset angel. Very upset angel. Just... confused angel, disappointed angel, very shocked angel. That's quite cute, actually. I might go for that one. Yes, I like these. There's nothing more to say. 500k MGP, go and buy them. You don't need any more endorsement than that. Go and buy them. Perfect fashion accessory. I'll have more videos like this featuring all the stuff from 5.4 onwards. Much love. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Angel away. Look how flappy these things are. I love them. Whee! You do realize that I'm always going to have these summoned now. And in any video I physically can have them, I'm going to have them out. You can't stop me. I am an angel. Until they bring out demon wings, and then we're totally going demon. Yes. Yes. All right. Bye, guys.